So after I wrote A Southern Music in 2013, which was a social, political, philosophical and aesthetic overview, an intense dive into Carnatic music, a lot of things changed in my life. In fact, writing that book itself was a process of understanding so many things that were scattered in my brain. But after that, I think my practice, my questioning, the way that I've looked at my own practice of the art, my own existence as a Carnatic musician, has changed quite dramatically. Therefore, this essay, in a way, is an exploration of, or taking forward the conversations that a Southern music began with Carnatic music. But this book is about art in general. This book is a larger canvas. This book explores the possibilities of what can be done with art if we truly engage with it. And if we truly question, if we truly look at ourselves as artists, as audiences, as patrons, as impresarios, aficionados, and open our minds to the idea of people, space, and interaction, what is possible? What is possible? Can we take the art conversation forward? And I think Reshaping Art is an essay that explores that conversation, which also brings into its contents my own personal experiences, my own limitations, my own struggles with so many things that I couldn't figure out. And many things I'm still struggling with. But I think that this essay lays it all there and allows the reader to ponder over it and maybe find their own channels, their own pathways of taking these conversations forward. And there'll be more dynamism to these discussions. So get my new book, Reshaping Art, at a bookstore near your home, near your office, wherever you travel, or you can pick it up online on Amazon.com or on Flipkart.